The Christmas 1539 variant A thus virus will infect the home files to the beginning of the file, but it will infect only those files which are in directories defined with the path environment variable, which is by default the DOS directory and the current directory, which is in this case C. Let's try to run it. Okay, it didn't infect few files in DOS directory and the command.com because it infects the com files only. The current size is 54645 by the for the original command.com, but when infected it's 56184 bytes, so it's increased by 1539 bytes. Okay, let's move to payload. From the 24th to the 31st of December, it will display Christmas tree and the text in German. Hold on. Let's run it. Huh? Oh. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Now I have the babe and Christmas tree and this German message. This should be translated as following. And he still lives on the Christmas tree. Merry Christmas. Well, I hope that someone knows German a bit more better than me. So that's the translation, as much as I know. Thanks to Mark, by the way. Okay, and there's one more payload. On April 1st. On the 1st of April, it will write a small program into the master boot record of the hard drive and into the boot sectors of floppy disks. After reboot, the program will run and it will display the April and it will hang the system. Because it's written on the hard drive, after next reboot you can't repair it. Actually, it will keep showing the same message even if after the 1st April, because it will it just wrote the master boot record permanently and that's it. Let's try to change the date, just in addition. Okay. Yeah. Well, the data should be still available and you should be able to repair it. But I don't know how, so we'll see about that quite later. Anyway, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, yada yada. Let's just wait until the next year. Bye.